Hello, Kite1972, once again, now with Resident Evil Part 6 on the replay. Once again, I'll remind everybody to go ahead and pay attention to the visual clues due to limited audio space. In this short stint, I lose my way and I go all the way back around to where I began. Don't ask me why, because I don't know why I did either. Now that that stupid error is out of the way, I can actually start making some progress. Enjoy the show. It's a good idea to look at the picture at the end of the corridor each time. I don't know if it ever changes or not, but it doesn't hurt to be prepared. And that'll do it. Now I can open the wall. Out here is where I get the grenade launcher. Here I'm about to face a giant snake that they named Yawn, Why they named it Yawn, I have no idea. But this will lead to an interesting fight. That was a close call.
Am I poisoned? I need serum.
Thank you for watching. Like if you like, hate if you hate, comments welcome, subscriptions and shares encouraged. Until next video.